Worry is a self-dependent, prideful state of mind that creates confusion and would prevent the disciple of Christ or the kingdom citizen from being sober and vigilant in mind. Consequently, Satan takes advantage of the weakness in mind and strikes because, as the scripture says, he walks around as a roaring lion seeking whom he may devour. So we are instructed to cast all our care on the Lord because he cares. Now, in casting our care on the Lord, we humble ourselves as we shift from self-dependency to God-dependency. Our minds are free from the clutter of confusion, and therefore we shut an access door to Satan. We become vigilant and sober in mind and are positioned to receive direction or word from the Lord that will deal with the situation.